Did you know that there's a position disappearing in football? We're not the only ones saying it. Kaká and James Rodriguez are too. This phenomenon is attributed to the rise in popularity of the 4-3-3 formation and modern football tactics. There's a position slowly fading away and being forgotten. The number 10, the playmaker, the key piece of the team. James Rodriguez laments that no child dreams of being the number 10 anymore because coaches are increasingly discarding them. In modern football, there's more emphasis on faster players, those with better dribbling skills, and the most explosive ones to win the 1v1 battles. Traditionally, the number 10 is neither strictly a midfielder nor a forward. It's a hybrid of both. The number 10 carries the responsibility of creating the game, finding spaces, adding a twist to the play, or delivering incredible and precise passes. They're also expected to contribute with goals. In recent years, we've witnessed incredible number 10 performances, and it would be a shame for football if this position were to disappear.